is like in the UI.
Commander,
press F10,
you could use a hand over
then
here.
You open the menu.
I'm getting hit pretty hard.
Resolution.
You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
Found it. Change your resolution?
No, because I didn't hear you when you told me how to do it, because my volume
on the top is in the menu. In the mid there's the UI
options.
Yes, and options, then go to
video resolution.
Yes.
Wow, Gray's not doing anything.
Wow. Yeah, he's setting his resolution, that's what he's
doing. At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights.
Enabled.
This day has been a long time coming.
I hear all the sounds twice.
Yeah, that's because
another
frozen.
Attack is vectoring towards your
sound
position.
A bit loud,
HQ
I guess.
Out.
It's because my volume again takes up everything else. You know? Since I think we're not playing competitively in any way, I'm just going to turn off.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
My firewall still.
We shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
All right. Now, I have these units and I have no idea what to do with them.
Can we just kick out Gray because he's lagging?
Wait, huh? Is it great at slang?
It is for me.
For me, it is Pilat, whatever.
Yeah, it's the pink the purple guy.
Yeah, right.
Also,
right.
Gray is frozen.
Ah, oh, sorry. I thought Gray was the noob.
Well, yes.
Gray is me.
So the green things, that those are the mass extractors. Those give you mass.
Yes, don't build anything on them and stay away from them. My agents are on the way to help.
You need...
extracts 2 mass per second. Is that the thing I have to build there?
Yes, on the green things.
Alright.
Now you need a land factory.
One land factory. Sure.
Yes. Hey, you're gonna need to build some energy. You can do that with the commanders.
Commanders are...
your board
thingy.
Yeah,
he's on the way of the hydros.
Generates 20 energy per second. I assume that's it.
Yeah. It's the energy.
Commander under attack.
Do I have to produce any units now? Or, I mean, in the land factory, I assume?
Yes.
Commander under attack.
Try to explore things. Doesn't matter what's going on the map.
I mean, you're getting overwhelmed, I see.
Out, nothing yet.
Also, I have no idea where my resources are located. I have no idea how to use the face. I'm going to try this out on my own at one point.
Left up is where your mass and energy is.
Commander under attack.
So my mass storage and energy storage is full. I assume I should produce stuff.
Yes.
Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Commander under attack.
Lol, we're getting an emergency shield. Oh. Yeah, we got one, right?
Yep.
Too late. Didn't want tankies.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack.
On these, you can make energy also, but you can only make those with engineers, not with your commanders.
Yeah, these are your villagers, basically.
Commander under attack.
And you want thousands of them. In your land factory, the first unit.
Land factory, first unit. Construct 3 land units. Oh.
Commander under attack.
I think I have some speed up.
Commander
under attack.
Yeah, and you got now 4 different races at once. Normally you will get one. But we play with all commanders on, and that's why you got all the factions. And normally you would just have one. And to learn, just stick with one for now. Choose one. Try to learn it.
System enabled. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
It is a problem.
Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Yes, but I don't want to be rude.
Oh. That's
Roger.
Also a problem.
I mean, you invited me. That was a problem in and of itself.
I lost an AC to something.
Wow, 4 bombers wrecking my Maxis. Jeez. Really? No, I lost the D2 max because of it. Jesus.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander
under attack.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Commander under attack.
Oh, what, that the boss? Yeah, it's you, Entropy.
Commander under attack.
Send these tanks in the mid. All those, select all of them and send them here. That would be helpful. Yes. Yes.
Commander
here.
Under attack.
Stream them in.
That's the mid.
Well, there's a unit incoming. It's very strong.
System in it.
I assume that
oh, everything in the mid here. This
or each
like
attack.
I don't have. I don't have. No, you're selecting. You sent your commanders. This here in the mid. All dead.
Oh, so the robots are my commanders. Yeah, that's the level you're dealing with.
This in the mid. All those units. Just drag. And drop them towards the green thing.
Those are my units?
Yes, they get dropped in.
Ah!
As a reinforcement. But I think...
Well, thank you!
Downfall. But we'll see.
Please.
System
like something big is going down in illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. All out.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward
please,
the town to
please.
The east. HQ out.
Yeah, down.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
rebuild your maxes. Try to get a factory up again.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Those are important first. But you won't have any mods to build anything.
Well, I have a lot of mods if anybody wants.
Trying to get T3 on my commander, then can do
commander
T3
under
power,
attack.
But that big wave incoming, and yeah, I'm gonna lose that one.
Which is quite confusing.
please.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Commander under attack.
I like that.
Yeah, no stopping that. Not even really recovered from last boss.
You looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Spare mouse?
Nope. Negative.
What do you use to go with this?
Not die.
Well, I'm failing that, what is the goal aside from that?
Nah.
To have fun?
Not die.
Wait, what was that? Has ACU?
Sounded like an ACU. Apparently my SACU.
God, you motherfuckers have SACs.
Just the one.
Could use some help with the corner here.
That's why that one was there. I'm losing a second one, even. Yeah. God damn it.
RT.
Oh, jeez.
Are you guys making SMD?
No. I will be hopefully soon, but
sucks, I lose my whole power there. This side is going to be completely gone now, without help.
See me.
Alright, I'm also falling on this side.
Here. Nothing is killing these units. And I have 180 mass in chrome, which is not going to do this.
I only got 150 mass in chrome.
I'm guessing Asterix is more though.
160. I'm not getting any more revenge, so.
Particularly evil boss spawn this game. Like two times while I'm holding 2.5 sides.
One SMD loaded.
Now
you
taste the fury of the order in Illuminate. But it's dying now to thanks.
Yeah.
You noob, not even protecting your SMD.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got.
Oh, Jimmer, quickly, the boss.
Oh, yeah. I got a fat boy, so I'll kill it, no problem.
Strategic launch detected.
I think the objective might die first.
Looks like it. Yeah.
Alright.
No. Nice try. Attack.
Well, we got to the third boss. Well, yeah. Frozen was figuring out how to change his resolution, so...
I have not figured out shit.
You just make stuff, man.
I've been trying to make stuff. Stuff didn't come out because I didn't have the green stuff on the top.
Yeah.
Or because my green stuff got denied or whatever. I think that was the those initial buildings that you told me to build.
Yeah, you didn't have any moss. You can also reclaim the wrecks that lay on the ground. On the right click on the wrecks to get moss also.
Okay, that would have been good to know before my commanders died. Not if it would have done any difference. Yeah, I really have to learn this game before I play this. I have
you
no
only
idea what's going
if,
on.
If you only play the campaign for just the couple first